I studied how the leopard moves, he says. The most important thing is not to look like the real animal, but to move like the real animal. Still, not everyone is convinced. Was it scary, he asks this little boy. You're not scary at all, he answers.